All these events are bad for the baths. And my job.
Selenite, pyrite, otherwise known as fool's gold. White clay particles. Interesting. According to the color and its composition, I deduce that this sample is white clay. Now, I need to find which area near London this sample belongs to. The sample of dirt belongs to the White London Clay region, located near the city of St. Albans. Let us analyze this blood sample. This blood has not coagulated well. It seems very liquid. That is strange. Let us see what is inside it. Hydrogen peroxide will bring any foreign matter to the surface. I must take a pipette and place several drops of hydrogen peroxide. I must take a pipette and place several drops of hydrogen peroxide. I must take a pipette and place several drops of hydrogen peroxide. I must take a pipette and place several drops of hydrogen peroxide. Water. This blood is heavily diluted with water. This is a piece of metal taken from a brazier. It appears to be silver, but I need to be sure. If it is silver, it will be possible to melt it, since silver's melting point is at around 900 degrees Celsius. Let us compare this sample with a silver penny by testing it with acid. If it changes color to match the result of a reaction with a silver coin then it is silver. I must take a pipette. The reaction is the same red stain. It is silver, Britannia silver quality. My analysis table. It is useful for my work. Now we have two maps. We must combine them properly. Watson, pack your bag. We are visiting a location in St. Albans marked on Sir Rodney's map.
We don't have many leads.
This archaeological site has been abandoned. Why did Bentcliffe come here? The door has been left open. Someone did not care or was in haste. This is the map of the site. We are at the heart of an old Roman city. Thank you. Vulcan, the god of fire and metalworking. The Cyclops, a one-eyed creature helping Vulcan at the forge. I don't need the ropes for now. Excavating tools, a bucket, shovel, and brush. This railway is used to remove rubble from the site. The door has been left open. Someone did not care or was in haste. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. This is a reproduction of an ancient Greek crossbow. This is the map of the site. The gastrophets were used with ropes and hooks for sieges. It is a broken statue of a bull. It is a statue of Minerva, Neptune, the god of the sea. Construction hooks.
Have you found something interesting?
I don't need the ropes for now. This wall was covered with mud recently. What could be hidden here? I can see now. Frigidarium. It is located at the Roman Baths in London. Someone took the time to hide the fresco, but what for? I need to visit this place.
Mr. Holmes, we've cleared the corridor to the Frigidarium. You can visit it now.
Thank you, Mr. Phillips.
These baths are because... All these events are bad for the baths. And my job.
Perhaps I could find some clues by activating the flagstones. a symbol. A hidden symbol. A hidden sign.
Now I have all the clues to help me find where these symbols are leading. All I need is imagination.
The signs are pointing to this bust.